video. Do some of these poacher missions, because we can't do our story missions until we get to level 5. All we can really do is just sample these animals and take photos of them and track them right now. Without being able to get the legendaries. Can't really do much with the trapper.
Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends. Save it for our sturdier companions. I'm glad you're buying this. Anything we can do to help our brothers and sisters. Okay then, thank you.
gave me any points.
All this humidity brings out some fascinating personalities. It isn't the right time to speak to you about that.
Yeah, there's a cooldown for the poachers. Alright, well, I guess I'll stop recording. Oh well, I'll go a little bit longer. But, don't know really how much.
Trust in nature, friend. Don't forget.
Till level 5. Level 5 is gonna take a minute.
Trying to rile the spirits wearing that on your head? Maybe just my spirit.
Fast travel to the desert. Some desert animals.
anyhow, I guess.
Oh man. Oh, it's like they broke something new. I think I have to take pictures of them. Oops. Not the first time I've done that. Back the hell out. Up. deal's done. I haven't skinned one? What the hell? I know I have. It's not gonna let me skin it. Right, cause too high powered a rifle. I don't think it counts.
Hmm.
Okay, I did photograph it. I guess if you dart him, you can't skin him, kill him with skin. It doesn't look like she has a natural spot over here. So if I'm shooting him with a dart gun, I can't shoot him with a regular gun. Looks like somebody wants me to help him. And I am too busy. Hold somebody's hand through this update. Get it? clothes get reset? No. Like the other ones on disappeared. can't take photos of them when they're tranked. Or, you know, any time after you shoot them. Keep doing that instead of putting the stupid thing away. South, maybe I'll find something towards the river. Otherwise, I'll just go to another area. Or max out these. I don't really think we'll get much points for them. My level hasn't gone up. It's only really gone up when I did the poacher missions. nothing over here. You know what? Should probably fast travel back to her. See if the poacher mission's back.
Welcome. How do you do?
You look real, real
I'll take strange. Anything you got for me. Good day to you. Thank you.
How can you stand to wear that thing on your head?
Not my concern.
You've got some nerve. You think that I wouldn't find out? You're no better than that savage McMillan.
Oh crap, I've been killing animals. She's mad.
I'm still too upset to do any business with you. I need time. I sincerely hope you're here on friendly terms.
So if you kill animals, she locks you out. Dang it.
Sorry, I need some time before we can even attempt to work together again. Well, I will certainly be keeping my eye on you.
I have to just choose one or the other, or I get locked out.
Nope.
Maybe it was because I accidentally killed one that I had sedated and released. There's a set number of how many you can kill before she gets upset. Keep doing that. Wish you can carry it around without taking a photo. She's unlocked. Yeah, she's unlocked. Here we go, some farm animals I can actually... the same cow. That's over there. No, yeah, that one. Same one too. I was waiting for that one. The same kind, so. Pretty sure there's other animals around here. Here and gets a level 5, I'll start recording again and get the other missions. All right, thanks for watching.